co-main event of the evening. Cruiserweight action coming at you. Making his way to the blue corner. He stands 6'3" and weighed in at 187 pounds with a record of 1-0. Representing Team Zero Sum, here is Wayne Batman Smoov Williams.
You got this, Wayne.
Check. Mahogany dashboard, I do the dashboard, gas to the floor, I'm pressing fast forward, I race an ass car, transport, just what you ask for, don't ask me what I ask for, if you can't answer, now what I'm asking for, I pop the ass for muscle relaxation, I'm a patient, pick up the pace when I feel too adjacent,
I fought him back in April, this is an exhibition though. Oh, shit. This boy's got some energy.
I'm a Libra, I wear it, I hope the Reaper don't take me out, I'm too eager to wait it out, stuff the heat in the station, I'll pay police and don't raid the house, pay my taxes and baby mom, ain't no cap and no play around, hit me back, then it hit me, now in my lap is your face, I got napples to waste, I got magic with gates, feel like I'm NASA with space, don't feel like answering my phone, I feel like thrashing today, I put my ration on safe, when I feel actually safe, catching spasms and nicks.
And his opponent making his way to the red corner stands an even 6 feet tall, weighing in at about 190 pounds, making his kickboxing debut, representing Harai Dojo and the Shelton Athletic Club. Here comes Charlie Big Johnson.
Yeah. hands in the air, shake the daddy. Yeah.
TKO.
Guys, once again in our co-main event. Our referee steps in round number two and stops this contest. Your winner out of the blue corner is Wayne Batman Smoov.